it down your throat, and you have a night like Stone Cold Steve.
Well, how about the night Ronda Rousey had last week? Charlotte Flair's vicious attack, but still could not make Ronda Rousey tap out. Ronda Rousey is upset. Charlotte Flair looking to finish what she started. Both are here live tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
They're trying to rip her. Look like the Joker. Why so serious?
Meanwhile, Sasha Banks and Naomi set for tag team action in tonight. Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive. Hey, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions are down here at ringside. That is Carmella and Queen Zelina, the current champions, who will defend against Sasha and Naomi, and also Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan in a triple threat at WrestleMania.
Probably just getting a closer look. I'm sure they're not out here for shenanigans.
The team name for Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley as they get set for WrestleMania to take on Carmella and Queen Zelina and also Sasha Banks and Naomi in a triple threat match for the tag team titles. Remember how that works. The first team to gain a pinfall or submission will become the tag team champions. You don't have to pin the champs to win the titles.
Triple threat for the championship. WrestleMania Sunday.
Now, if you're the tag team champions, Pat, Carmella and Zelina, they've got some problems amongst themselves.
Oh, really?
Zelina lost to Liv Morgan this past week on Monday Night Raw because of what she said was a distraction by Carmella. You see, Carmella seems to be spending all this time flirting with her boyfriend, Raw commentator Corey Graves, and Zelina's been upset about that, saying it may cost them the titles at WrestleMania.
Well, he's her fiancé, I believe, and there has been a little bit of a distraction, but Corey's not here tonight. So that's good news for the tag team champs as they get a closer look at two incredibly talented tag teams that have been put together here recently that might become like goats in this thing.
Well, Zelina did say to Carmella, it's time you get your act together. And here's Sasha Banks and Liv Morgan starting this matchup off tag team action. Liv Morgan so vastly improved over the past year here in WWE.
You know, some teams thrive on drama and chaos. These two have been bickering, but they're the champs for a reason.
And Liv up over the top, Sasha Banks now with a leapfrog. And, oh, nice hip toss, but Morgan.
Reverse.
Able to reverse it.
Liv Morgan has been working daily to become the best superstar she can in the dungeon.
Well, meanwhile, Sasha and Naomi say that their team is all about unity. They've been friends and teammates since 2015. They have solidarity. They're awesome. Morgan, meanwhile, trying to steal one here from Banks and a kick out by Sasha.
They have Morgan and Rhea Ripley both on the same exact page. Could make them
by Sasha, kick out by
very
Morgan.
Dangerous. But Sasha Banks, somebody who main evented WrestleMania.
Ooh, oh, double drop kick. Kip up by Morgan, and Sasha, is she impressed? Perhaps.
This has been like a... anything you can do, I can do better type matchup here between a goat and somebody who's looking to become the same.
Again, Sasha Banks, that's why she's the boss. Luring Morgan in and tag made to Naomi. And Naomi
locks it in.
Making Morgan pay.
Feel the glow.
Naomi with a split leg drop. Cover by Naomi. Kick out by Liv Morgan. And that's the thing, Naomi and Sasha know each other so well. They've been teammates before. Liv and Rhea, of course, a relatively new team. And Carmella and Zelina having all kinds of issues.
But they are the champions.
And there's Carmella showing off her engagement ring.
See, she's much prouder of the ring, which she should. It's a nice ring, than her title, which is what Queen Zelina has been talking about this entire time. Because when Rhea Ripley...
covered by Rhea. Kick out.
Hey, when Rhea Ripley's in a match, you can't be arguing about rings and distractions and everything
like
that.
Yeah, because this may happen. Boom, right to the face.
And Rhea Ripley will stack you up.
Many people just say Carmella's got to get over herself. That's what a lot of people are saying.
Carmella said she has everybody muted that says that. The only person that she's heard say that is you, Michael.
Well, Zelina said it as well. Meanwhile, it's Naomi in control of Rhea. Rhea trying to power through with Naomi.
Seems to be news to Mello what you just said about Zelina trying to drive a rift between these two.
Zelina actually tweeted it out this week. And here we go now.
I said that Mello muted everybody that says anything bad about her. That's actually a pretty smart technique for Twitter. Naomi getting over to Sasha.
Meanwhile, Sasha, delivers the knee to Rhea Ripley. Sasha is the legal person. Now Sasha sends Rhea Ripley flying. And a boss fired up.
That's what Sasha can do.
I talked to Sasha earlier today. She said she is so excited. 2 weeks away from WrestleMania, where she made history last year. Looks to do so again, winning the tag titles perhaps. And now look at Rhea Ripley, the power of the former Raw Women's Champion.
Rhea can literally do this for the next 2 hours if she wants to.
Vertical suplex to the boss.
For those that don't know, now you know.
Power by Ripley. And Sasha kicks.
Rhea Ripley is a powerhouse.
And tag made to Liv Morgan. And the wily Liv Morgan now into the ring. Double team by Rhea and Liv.
Slingshot.
And again, if you're the tag champs, Pat, sitting at ringside, Carmella and Zelina cover now by Morgan in a kick out. What's going through your mind? I mean, these two teams, impressive so far tonight.
I will say they've spent most of it bickering with each other, but they are, you know, taking notes of it.
Oh!
What they'll need to do. What moves are coming. They'll watch film. They're the champs for a reason. Let's not get that to...
Sasha sent outside the ring. Naomi sent over the top rope. Sasha and Naomi both taken out. Tag made. Ripley legal.
Right in front of the champs.
Rhea Ripley measuring her opponents in a cannonball. Ripley and Morgan taking over as SmackDown rolls on live here on Fox.